Here you can clearly see the centre of Cyclone Nicholas, and just over here we have Exmouth. So it's getting pretty close now, so the weather will start to deteriorate quite a bit shortly. Here we have a satellite image of Cyclone Nicholas, and just down there we have Exmouth, so we're getting pretty close now.